The filtering effectiveness study of the paper made with coffee grounds.
We got to do this experiment because there's a lot of particle pollution going on in the country that I'm from.
Coffee grounds added with the masks were perfect.
To see how effective adding coffee grounds onto handmade filter paper is. For the experiment, we used these materials and a vacuum cleaner.
We used 6 sheets of toilet paper and ripped it apart like so.
Then we put it into a container, which was half filled up with water.
Next, we used a mixer to grind everything inside.
After, we used 2 handmade frames, one on top of the other, with tight nets stuck onto only one of them, and we put it into a container with water up to the midpoint of the frame over the net.
Then we poured the mixture into the frame over the net. We spread it out evenly so the paper would be flat.
Next, we carefully took out the frame and let water drip out.
After that, we took tissue paper and used it to carefully soak up the water from the paper, making our paper dry.
We took off the top frame and carefully put the paper down with the frame and soaked up water the way we did before.
We took off the frame and left the paper.
We did the same thing, but with 1 gram of coffee grounds added.
Next, we did the same thing and took off the frame.
Then, we ground 10 grams of coffee grounds to use as particle pollution.
We took off the original filter of the vacuum cleaner and replaced it with our handmade paper.
Next, we stuck a plastic sheet at the back of the vacuum cleaner.
Then, we poured the coffee grounds that we ground on a piece of paper.
We used a vacuum cleaner to suck up the coffee grounds.
Then we took the plastic sheet off and checked with a microscope.
We did this for both pieces of paper.
As you can see, coffee ground paper is better at filtering.
This is a coffee ground particle. As you can see on the diagram, the honeycomb structure helps to trap the particles inside.
Furthermore, it would be better to make masks with coffee grounds added.
Thank you!
By Christina
and Melissa.